Hi, I am Dr. Sweta Gupta from Medicover Fertility. What is ectopic pregnancy? An ectopic pregnancy is pregnancy that happens outside the womb or the uterus, and this usually happens in the fallopian tube, and that's why it is also called as tubal pregnancy. What are the most common symptoms of ectopic pregnancy? Some of the common symptoms are lower abdomen pain, vaginal bleeding, faintness, dizziness, and shoulder tip pain. What are the causes of ectopic pregnancy? The main cause of ectopic pregnancy is blockage of fallopian tubes. This does not allow fertilized egg to reach uterus, resulting in unnatural implantation of embryo in the fallopian tube. What are the treatment options available for ectopic pregnancy? Ectopic pregnancy can be managed initially by medical management by giving medicines. However, in some cases, surgical removal of embryo is required. If the tube is too damaged, then complete removal of the tube is required. How Medicover Fertility solves the problem? Medicover Fertility is a specialized fertility clinic with a very high success rate. It uses advanced technology fertility treatment to ensure that women with all kinds of severe fertility problems like ectopic pregnancy manage to conceive. Medicover Fertility follows European standards and offers patient an international level of treatment and facilities. Each Medicover Fertility clinic in India is equipped with the latest technology facilities and infrastructure. Medicover has a team of highly qualified in-house fertility doctors.